Hello Zikos, today special edition in the bathroom, okay? This is the best place to play Irish flute with a good sound. So today I will teach you a new tune which called Johnny Gone to France, okay? He was very happy, so he composed this good tune. I will play the tune, and after that I can show you some technique and advice to play this tune the best. Very short, okay. We play the first sentence very short, very nice to play. I play the tune nearly 5 times or 6 times, okay. This is very quick to play. I love play this tune. So I will show you how to play the first part, okay. So if you want notes, I can write notes in the description. This is a link. You have to click on the link, and after a subscription for email, you can receive the sheet of music with notes. Okay, I will try to write down a right sheet of music, or maybe notes in English. For example, A or C or B for le C en français. Ok? So, for the beginning, first part. Short. So in this first part, you have to play on the F, 3F with a roll, okay, like that. You can cut with the third finger, okay, this is better, okay. And be careful from the tab. If you play a tab, be careful, you have to play your tab very straight. We have to heard the whole tab. I see lots of Irish player, Irish flute player play tab. We can see the finger the finger moving, but we don't hear the tap. So you can do the tap very strong, okay? And you can blow more on the tap, for example. And you heard the tap. You have a roll on the A. The same advice for the tap on the A. I see lots of Irish flute players playing with the tap with this kind of position, okay? Which is not very effective to play the tap, okay? So if you play more like that, it's easier, okay? After the D, okay. So that's it for the first sentence. This is quite easy. I think it's a level 3 tune. Okay. The next part, I will show you very slowly. Some notes you didn't hear, okay? So for the next part, you can do, I call that in French bubble, in English I think it's like a bend or bounce, like a bounce, I think. The end of this video. This is to bring on the counter beat. You know, you have the beat.
Okay.
for this technique, I blow more on the strong beat, you know. So this is a possibility, but we can play on the counter beat. We can blow more like that. This is an Irish swing, you know. You have to practice every time this kind of technique. This is quite hard to obtain. Okay, so you have to go very slow and identify the good place to execute your counter beat. So that's it for this video. If you like it, you can put down a commentary. And if you want I continue videos in English, you can notify it in the commentary. Okay, thank you guys for watching these videos and this video. And I will see you in the next time in another video in English. Bye.